And now a bouncing puck is picked up by Justin Williams. Here come three LA Kings across. Kopitar for Voynov. Scores! Slava Voynov ends it in overtime. And the LA Kings win game 5, 3-2. And they take a 3-2 lead in the series.
Brown along the wall. Just a good block, like a pick. And then Williams with the puck, he'll get it into the middle to Kopitar. Here comes Voynov, the defenseman who had jumped up on the rush. St. Louis had men back, but they didn't quite get there in time. That's Schwartz. That's why he was angry and smashing his stick as he went off the ice. He was gassed. He was trying to get there as quickly as he could, but a terrific pass right on the tape by Voynov. Look at Kopitar. Kopitar froze Bomeister, number 19. So Bomeister had to stay with Kopitar as long as he did. He couldn't come across and help on Voynov either. So it's Voynov against Elliott, and Voynov wins. Yeah,